In retrospect, probably would have been a better choice to, man, I didn't even do enough boomer damage to break 8 damage. Hey, but I did that though. 51. That's still not good. Woo, yeah! Fucking Adrian Solo. Stupid cheater. Would have gotten more damage if that stupid tank had let me play more. Stupid tank. Oh, they're kicking Natsu Fairy Tail. No, they can't kick Natsu Fairy Tail. He's on our side. Oh, never mind. No, he's not. See, that, like, those two really just dislike other people in general. Oh, I tried to shoot him. I tried to shoot him out of the air, and it didn't work at all. Somebody save me! Thank you, Rickaball.
Watch where you're shooting! Reloading.
Kyle Trucino and Sneak License 5 hate me. And that hurts. Tank, really? Give me a Molotov. Where Molotov's at? I need Molotovs. There's the, where the tank at?
Weapons over here!
Reloading!
Reloading! Weapons over here!
Trouble, but I can't see shit, and Kyle Trucino is...
Hello, guys, I need some help.
Oh,
never mind,
Kyle Trucino's helping us.
Oh, yeah.
From there, really? Oh, that kind of sucks. Oh, I missed it. Bitch, jump back your asses up. Okay. I literally just got boomer. Like 5 seconds ago, could I get a little relief? Like I barely even got to start seeing again. They're so not covering me.
I'm reloading.
Kyle Trucino, brother, you are just for not playing.
Reloading.
Just spinning in a circle shooting. Bro? Okay. Well, I mean.
I'm reloading!
Reloading!
that's what I mean. Like, I should have stuck with the other two. I shouldn't have gone with that dude. If I try to, like, you know, keep it in pairs, so the other two stick together. You don't stick together, you're done. You gotta stick together. Because there's really, they never give you the opportunity, really, to finish off four people all at once. It's never really a possible thing. Can't jump out the window? Get out of here. I meant to grab Omega Daniel, because, you know, you want to grab the player people first. Yeah, that was
reloading.
That was quite sad. On my side, I didn't mean to walk off the edge. Ooh, boy. First on something. I am God, look at that. That's ridiculous. 1729, 1553, and I'm down there at 230. Ouch. I need to step my game up. I don't know why they kick up people so fast though. Like, the only thing I can think of is that the people don't have, either the people don't have a mic, or they just don't want the people around. Like, they want to just be, they want it to just be themselves. Man! The AI smoker has done more damage as a smoker than I've had. That's a little kick to the groin of my... Oh. Oh, good. We have a tank that early. And that is great. Check your privilege. I held the line, man. That dude from Mass Effect, Solarian. would be so proud. You know what? I am done running for this dude. Like, I am so done just, like, running after this guy constantly. I can't see what we're shooting at, but I'm helping you.
Reloading.
Yeah, see? You ran off ahead, now it's in trouble. I am not gonna be one helping. I'll stick with these two people. Okay, whatever. He's AFK, I guess.
Behind you!
Guys.
Reloading.
Sneak License 5, you are just, you're my best friend. You are just easily my best friend. I'm getting cocky.
Look!
I have no idea which way to go, so I'm just trusting y'all. We literally walked in circles for the past, like... Yo, well done with that door closed. That was clutch. Okay, that one, not so clutch.
Bunch of guns over here!
Oh, who walked through the wall? Are just... Like, I am gonna hold a grudge against the Super Saiyan for the next year and a half at least. Like, this is. Oh god, fire. This be ridiculous.
Reloading.
Now? I don't think I can count it now.
Help!
Y'all are just mean. That was mean. It was unnecessary, and I feel violated. And I'm gonna take a sip of my root beer now. But I feel violated. Mostly by the hunters. They body me. Can we be not, like, what is going on? Can we be not frozen? You're not up there. That's too predictable. I don't remember much, but I do know that. You know what? I'm gonna hit him from behind. Hit him high. And we go hit him low. We coming straight from the hole. Can't remember all that song, but hit him high, hit him low. Great song. Space Jam, great soundtrack. So we got a tank early too, and these people are waiting. How long it took to recharge the tongue. Man, Sneak License 5A bodied him. Did they? Oh, he took somebody down. He did take one person down. Who is this? Who is AI Hunter? Come on, bro. Go kill them all for the team. But yeah, I don't think their tank even took one person down, did he? So at least we got that advantage. We pretty much took all of their
Get my back.
Hey, Hunter's good.
That was not the person I want to grab. I would have preferred to grab someone else. Oh man, that boomer almost got away.
Good stuff.
Oh, how'd he get away? Oh, that's why I always forget. Like, you can. Well, I don't forget because I shoot myself.
So
you can melee.
Watch where you're shooting. Yo.
Thanks, man. Oh, they're shooting each other. They are.
I'm down.
I guess, like, because they can't kick them, they're trying to just incapacitate them and then they'll go.
A little help.
That way.
Watch where you shoot.
Help!
Help!
Hey, help! Get it off!
But that's what y'all wanted. That was mean. It was unnecessary to do solo. I was giving you guys what you wanted. I'm killing them. Very cool. Very unnecessary. I mean, they're basically killing themselves here by... Because, like, I think they're trying to kick them and then revive the AI. but they're just taking more and more damage themselves in the process. Or I guess they are just trying to kill them. They don't want to. Oh, I guess. So if they're trying to win, obviously that's not ideal for them.
We gotta pull ourselves together.
I meant to get both of them, but my aim is shoddy. In a shocking revelation to nobody. But yeah, there's no way that, I mean, it's impossible for them to make this. It's quite literally impossible. Because all we need is just one smoker and one hunter at a time. One incapacitate one, the other person. You just grab both of them at the same time and it's done. You just have to actually get, well, I guess we do have our one AFK. I guess that's sneak license. Oh, that was close. Was able to spawn. Oh. I forgot you could shoot through doors. I'm dumb. I should be the one getting kicked, man. Like, honestly, if they actually manage to make it through this, it'll be a sad moment in time. Oh, but Francis is going down, and honestly, once Francis goes down, everything takes so long to recharge. Oh man, if that smoker gets in, oh, terrible time to be AFK right there. Really, legitimately terrible time to be AFK right there. That was it. That could have been it for sure. Too late now, dog. Yeah, that was terrible.
Let me heal you up.
Get him! Oh my God! Yeah, I can't do it. That was close though. Whoa! Hey, come on. Yeah, it's not even fair now. Honestly, I feel like the finales are like the least fun stages to begin with, because it's more about just like it's less about proper movement, you know, like worrying about spawns and, you know, like watching your back and everything, and it's more about just get into a compact space and sit together and just hope that you can outlast the tanks. Like, that's the only, the tanks are the only danger there, is if, you know, you get split up in the middle of all the tanks and whatnot, and then you can get picked off there. But other than that, like, there's really no danger.
There is a sign for sure.
Oh, who quit?
Looks like,
oh, it was the bad one. I'm okay with it.
So which near here? Turn your light on.
I really just don't want to play with other people, huh? Hey, that was me. That was unnecessary. And me.
Jesus!
Oh my god, there's a witch somewhere. I hear that.
Hey, you there! Y'all wanna get me killed up?
Don't make
me. Oh, move. Well. Well. Sleep Life Survive. I got some bad news for you. Hunter. I got this. Oh, you got this. Get scared enough. Got it. Nailed it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold your head. Nope. You get me. You got me.
Francis, check
your
fire.
Reloading.
Damn. At least he should have eaten a lot of fire damage. Yo, how did Kyle Tracino not get a single person up in all that time? Yep. Like, that was, while the tank was after me, that was the perfect time to get those two up, and he didn't. Can I check? Like, oops, that's not what I wanted to do. They better get a witch. We got a witch. They better get a witch. I'd be very sad. I don't hear a witch. It's mean out. I feel like I'm the best at this game. I really do. Stage for a smoker. There's so much open space. Plus, he can't actually catch the person, so that's a thing. Can I hop up here? Oh, I wanted to hop up there.
Don't y'all want to gas me up?
I'm not gonna be able to spawn now. That was like the best jump in the world. How did I not hit him? I'm sad now. I thought that was fairly awesome of me. And then I just died to impact.
Help me!
Personally, I would like to say that was the highlight of everything. Stupid Francis had just enough health to live through it, but still, highlight of everything. I'm the best. Oh yeah!